Did you know that over 100 years ago, around 1832, is when the first electric car was developed? It wasn't much more than a small-scale prototype, but it was a start to something that would become a phenomenon many, many years later. That start led us to today, where we have the motorcycle we'll be showing you in today's video, the Experia, with the world's largest battery capacity of any electric motorcycle. And stick around until the end of the video for a look at our honorable mentions. Let's get to it.
To get notified when a new video is posted, hit the bell icon below, right next to the subscribe button. Thank you for watching Mind's Eye Design.
Our story starts in Italy, where the company Energica got its start around 2014. Since its beginning, this company has been one of the leaders in the electric mobility front, and they operate with the slogan, "Lead the charge." That's because their electric bikes, while on the pricier side, are top of the line when it comes to performance. When you wield the pedigree that Energica has, then you ensure a level of standard that people can rely on. So you know that each model this company adds to their repertoire is something special. We're excited to talk to you about their newest addition, the Experia. So what makes the Experia special with such a decorated company helming this particular bike? Well, simply put, the battery, of course. This electric bike is fitted with a massive 22.5 kilowatt hour battery pack with a proclaimed city range of 261 miles. That's a staggering spec, and the highway range of 100 miles is nothing to scoff at either. The downside to such a hefty battery is that it weighs quite a bit, and as such, the bike itself weighs around 573 pounds. That's a staggering weight for any bike, so you'll need to be comfortable with something like this if you're going to give it a spin. Because of the weighty battery, the motor has been slimmed down a bit. It puts out a peak power of only about 102 horsepower. And with the Experia being a touring bike, it is also capable of level 1, 2, and 3 charging speeds. You can charge the cycle from 0 to 80% at the most efficient third speed in around 40 minutes. Various boxes around the hefty bike make up 30 gallons of storage space. A lockable, waterproof glove box is situated in the front, and there are 4 USB ports close by. If you're interested in getting an Experia for yourself, pre-orders have become available for around $25,500, with deliveries expected to start in August. As always, thank you for watching, and we hope you enjoyed the video. Head to the comments below and let us know your thoughts on Energica's latest design. We'd love to hear your feedback. And stick around right after this for a look at our honorable mentions. We've seen some exciting and unique motorcycles throughout this ride, and before we let you go, why don't we stop for just one more? Damon Motorcycles is keen on creating a motorcycle that will adapt to the rider and grow with them. They seek to create more than just a motorcycle. They seek to create global ripples. The HyperSport Premier is one smooth operator, and it has the looks to match. As the name suggests, this is a premier experience. It may not be as quick as the WMC 250 EV, not much is, but it lands a solid second place in that department with a max speed of 200 miles per hour. The HyperSport Premier does have the best motor and charging time on the list though, with an 80% charge done in 45 minutes on a fast DC charging station. If you want something cheaper but with that Damon Motorcycles craftsmanship, then you're in luck. Damon Motorcycles offers 4 models in their range, the HyperSport Premier being the top of the line. And for almost half the price, the HS is a steal. It is nearly comparable to the Premier in every way. For half the price of the HyperSport Premier, you can pick up an SX, which has a top speed of 155 miles per hour. Lastly, for $17,000, the SE is the cheapest model in the lineup, but hardly a pushover. We follow up the F-77 with another Indian company by the name of Orxa Energies. This is a team that has the skill, charisma, and most importantly, fun. And with the Mantis, Orxa Energies has shown that they are hungry. This slender ambush predator of a bike is equipped with a 9 kilowatt hour battery pack, Orxa Energies' specialty. They develop battery packs with a much higher performance at lower weights and volume. They are specifically designed to tackle the challenges brought by performance vehicles. The battery pack strapped to the Mantis can be fully charged in only 3.5 hours using an average portable charger. The Mantis manages to be a feisty scrapper that tries to duke it out with some of the top dogs, and you can expect to see it launch in August of 2021. If there are any Eric Buell fans, you'll be happy to hear that he is still working in the business after closing his last company, Eric Buell Racing. His brilliant and instantly classic bikes like the EBR 1190RX and 1190SX landed him a chief technology officer gig with Fllow. Fllow's first build goes a different route than the Buell race routes. Instead, they are targeting a more economical electric bike, the Fllow. The Fllow has a unique look to it, and although it doesn't put out a ton of power, it dishes out a solid, consistent stream of strength. It also happens to have the best acceleration on the list, with a 0-60 time in 2.7 seconds. The Fllow knows how to use every bit of juice. It also has some of the best torque on our list. Its 553 foot-pound power matches that of a Ford GT supercar. You can expect to see more of the Fllow soon. If you enjoyed this video, you could help us out by hitting the like button, subscribe, and keep up to date on future posts.